Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to show you how to answer the question. The first thing I need to set up I that is about this one. Later that we can use about interpolation by substitution. So I will put about u equals to 3 minus x. Because we have x, so I will put this one go to the right, this one go to the left. Next, we need to do first the derivative for the both sides. And we have like this. Now, we need to change the bounds. So when x equals to number 0, we put number 0 go in here. So you can find the value of u, and that is about number 3. When x equals to number 3, we put number 3 go in here. 3 minus 3, we have number 0. So this one we change for number 3. And this one we change for number 0. S we change for this one. Similar for this one. And this one. The S we transform into this one. So number 3 minus number 3, you got number 0, negative and negative, we have positive. So this one, we can transform this bounds in here. And later that, we can transform u into x. And we know that this one that is about I. So we have this one in here. The next one, we put I plus I. That is about this one. Plus this one. And we can see that they have same common denominator. So we can simplify like this. And this one, we have number 1. The integral of this one, that is about s. And then we put the bounds from 0 to number 3. So this one, we have number 3. Later that, we divide both sides by number 2. This is the end. Thank you for watching.